15 points, 14 rebounds over a team you guys had lost to twice. How did it feel to get this win?
Good, because they're like the number one team in what, 2A?
Yeah.
2A, and they beat us two times in the previous championships, and we felt like we came up short the last game.
What was different this time around for you guys in terms of approach or in terms of execution?
Man, really, we played the same. It's just we closed out the game. We closed out the game at the end. Once we got a lead, we kept control of the lead.
They kind of cut it a little bit, y'all up, I think, like 31-22 in the second quarter, and they kind of cut it to five before halftime. What did Coach tell y'all about close out?
He was cursing a lot, saying we got to keep our defense, that we can't let people come back. So once we pick our defense, we're going to be good.
Now y'all got a quick turnaround going to Master Cup on Friday. How big is that game? How big is it to kind of just stack these two wins up in 1 week?
It's going to be good because they say, like, you got to win four games to get to the championship. So once we win this game, we'll keep going on and on.